There are a few ways used to do the site investigation test. One of the tests is hand auger lab activity. Hand auger lab activity is one of the tests that is used for obtaining soil samples. We usually compare the disturbed and undisturbed soil sample. By conducting this lab activity, we also can determine the type of soil on that site.